A prominent German archbishop says victims of sexual abuse in Catholic Church institutions should speak out.
Mit Betroffenheit und Scham.
Archbishop Reinhard Marx says the priority is searching for the truth and creating an atmosphere where victims can speak about what happened to them. He says the victims should receive justice. Since January, at least 300 people have come forward to say they were abused by priests. Other cases have been reported in neighboring Austria and the Netherlands. In an interview, an Austrian priest criticized Pope Benedict for not saying enough about the abuse scandal. But the head of Germany's bishops' conference wrote in a newspaper Thursday, "I know from my discussions with the Pope how deeply appalled he is by the sexual abuse of children by priests, especially in Germany." Archbishop Marx says the bishops want to investigate each claim. The archbishop spoke just a day after the Pope addressed the growing abuse scandal in another European country.
In recent months, the church in Ireland has been severely shaken as a result of the child abuse crisis.
The Irish government has found more than 15,000 cases of abuse dating back to the 1930s. Matt Friedman, The Associated Press.